64, trails 30 all on his own, Philip Gibson in the seat. Coming next, Dave Duggan, coming down here with Basil's Dream. Four out on the gate there, Dave. Country Disraeli, you trail 20 all of your own.
1, 2, 3, 4, 7
we should have got. The last comes out now, the first three and the fourth out of the fastest heat going into the final. Mountain Patrol and Murray coming back up. We've not seen much of him this season. Fresh driver, Mark not here today. Dave Duggan taking the drive. All right, Tommy Soter, just come quietly. Tommy Soter, leave the others come to you. Tommy Soter, come quietly. Just turn and turn him in by the side of him, David. Steady, Mark. Leave the others come to you. Drone 2 is Rascal, Drone 3 is Mountain Patrol. Mountain Patrol is a long way back, Mark, so you want to go steady. 3 degrees, you trail just 10. Country Disraeli, you trail 20. Now I warn you drivers, please don't be early. The stewards tell me they will have you out if you're through your marks. Down you go. Sorry, Evan. Fast coming to the point of no return for this first heat of the Grade A. Watch the flag man, they come in quite quickly. Tommy Soter paddling away on the inside. As they come, the point of no return. Watch the flag man.
Go!
And away they go, ladies and gentlemen, and they're all on their marks as they go to the top bend. And they go with a run, but taking it up now, straight away is Tommy Soter, but Mountain Patrol goes to the front. It's Mountain Patrol from Tommy Soter. Then we've got Rascal following at his Basil's Dream, trying to go on the inside. There is Country Disraeli, but Disraeli failed to get Basil's Dream going up on the outside, but it's Mountain Patrol that takes him along. It's Mountain Patrol, ladies and gentlemen, from Tommy Soter. Then we've got Rascal from Basil's Dream, and Basil's Dream improving and going up on the outside. Also getting to them now and shaking his head and taking a turn is Nightingale at the back of the field. But it's still Mountain Patrol from Tommy Soter. Mountain Patrol, Tommy Soter, Basil's Dream, Rascal. Then going over the lump, I can see Country Disraeli. As they come into the straight to take the bell, it's still a little workhorse out of Cardiganshire. Mountain Patrol leads the way. Mountain Patrol, Basil's Dream's coming a good pony. Also coming quickly is Tommy Soter. Little Rascal sneaking up through the inside. And they swap around, but it's Mountain Patrol. Tommy Soter's right there with him. Also very well is Basil's Dream on this side. As they go to the top bend, it's still Mountain Patrol from Tommy Soter. Mountain Patrol, Rascal, Tommy Soter, Rascal gone right up through once again, and also Country Disraeli's gone up through on the inside, and Rascal just beat for two as they come out of the bend, but he's going now, but going on the outside. What a battle, ladies and gentlemen. It's Mountain Patrol and Tommy Soter, and Tommy Soter takes it up. It's Tommy Soter, ladies and gentlemen, as they go to the bottom bend, but Mountain Patrol's not giving up, but he's just about, he's right back in second place. Tommy Soter's back on the pegs. There goes Country Disraeli with a great run now, and Country Disraeli's really flying, ladies and gentlemen. But it's Tommy Soter from Mountain Patrol, from Country Disraeli, from Rascal. They're coming with a good run on this side. I can see the Nightingale flying, and here comes Nightingale on this side, ladies and gentlemen. And the Nightingale's coming from there, but it's Tommy Soter from the Nightingale, and the Nightingale's still coming, but it's Tommy Soter from the Nightingale, and it's Tommy Soter.
They should have, because they were, they knew about it. There's one man on the ball.